Under the Marchman Act, somebody can be held for assessment for up to 5 days. However, if that's not enough time for the treatment provider to conduct the assessment, they can ask the court for an additional 7 days so they can complete the assessment and then report to the court what their findings are.